looks like he's going to his image, and that is in fact. Now, something else that you might be noticing is that the images on your right-hand side are changing their order almost with every single trial. Now, that is very intentional as well, because this is a research study, and so we want to avoid creating something called a bias for our dolphins. But let's check in with Rainier first before we get to those biases. It looks like he's going to make his next selection. Watch for those bubbles. And there's that whistle. Now, look at the exact same screen position every single time, no matter what image is projected. In that way, they might get the answer correct 33% of the time. So it's one way that they might try to figure out those answers, but they're not 100% sure what they are. Every single time. So that means that they would also get the correct answer about 33% of the time, because each of these images does show up the same number of times in these projects. Now let's see what choice Rainier makes on the right hand side. There's his selection.
Encontramos a Dory. Ya no necesito ver la película, encontré a Dory. Pero Dory se sigue yendo. ¿Por qué se lleva a Dory? Dory.